Poshiks everyone, and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're a new subscriber or someone who's just come across my channel, then hi. You must have either come across this video by typing blue whale challenge and you must be expecting like a 50 step suicide challenge, but that's not what we're going to do today, okay? Just stay with me for a few minutes and give me your precious time so that I could show you the positive spin that we have come up with to the blue whale challenge. I have supported the initiative by Schbang, which is an advertising agency. They have come up with a positive spin for Blue Whale Challenge. And before I come to that positive spin, I would like to talk a few things about the Blue Whale Challenge and how is it affecting our lives and why we shouldn't play that game, okay? So just bear with me for a few minutes and after the video, you're free to go, okay? So I request you to please give me a few minutes of your time. Listen to me, hear me out, and I hope by the end of this video, you get some inspiration and some encouragement, okay? So let's talk about the Blue Whale Challenge, originally what it is, okay? First of all, Blue Whale Challenge is basically a lethal internet game. Now this man who is behind this sick game, who made this game, he's based in Russia and he says that the reason as to why he made this suicide challenge game is because he says that if we don't keep people who are unworthy, who are not valuable, and if we eradicate these people from the society would be a better, happy place. Basically, a man gets to decide whether you're valuable. He basically underestimates the youth and he says that these youngsters don't deserve to live because they're depressed and they're not happy. So if they are in the society, then the society will go bad. Because they focus on a bunch of fertile, fresh minds, youngsters, and he basically persuades them to kill themselves because he thinks that they are not worthy of living. This thought process is itself disgusting, and that's why the challenge basically reaches out to people who are sad and depressed and who basically underestimate themselves and are pretty frustrated and sad because they're going through a very low phase in their life. And looking at this vulnerable youth, they target them and then boom, there is the challenge in front of them. And the funny thing is that, no, it's not actually funny, it's very sad that we are letting someone else decide whether we need to live on this planet or not, and we're giving that right to someone else. Like, who are you, right? I just thought that this actually is really, it's really sad, but right now I'm smiling because I'm going to take this in a positive stride now because I myself want to make an effort and I really want to discourage people from reaching out to this game. I know kids and youngsters get very excited when they read the game with the name challenge or game or whatever they see on the internet. We're so influenced by it. Now let me tell you something as a well-wisher, as a fellow citizen. The life that we're living right now is really precious, okay? In fact, we should be grateful for it. It's a privilege given to us. So we should be enjoying every minute, every hour, every week or every year because, and also it's a privilege. It's something we need to be grateful for because not many people out there have that. They don't have that. So we should be cherishing it and respecting it every day and seize every opportunity that we get. So we must be grateful every time we wake up and we see the sun. And this is the most important reason for our innate happiness. In fact, happiness is the only thing worth fighting for. Trust me. And if some sick man out there is encouraging young, fertile minds who are vulnerable and who are sad to go kill themselves, then what we should do is help each other. We as a world, as a team, like how would you help your family? You would help them out. We should help each other out and just try our best to go and discourage people to stop playing this game and just work as a team and just help each other out in no matter what way, whether it's via a video, via a text or whether a phone call, just reach out to people and try at your level as to how you can stop people from playing this game. And if you're a parent and you're watching this, I'm pretty sure you must have done it, but if you haven't already, please supervise your child's in access to the internet and check what he's watching online and what he's doing. And if you're a youngster, if you're a child and you're going through a really tough, sad phase right now, then sweetie, it's okay. Everything is gonna be okay. Okay? Get this, you're precious, okay? And if you're in a low, depressed phase and you feel as if there's nothing left and like life has come to a standstill, it's okay. It's okay to be sad, it's okay to be depressed. Talk, communicate with your parents, with your loved and your close ones who really actually genuinely care about you. And baby, I know what you're going through. You know, you must be feeling low, depressed, sad, and you feel as if, oh my God, I won't get out of this period and it's going to be permanent. Well, I'll tell you something, being sad and being depressed is a very, it's a temporary phase. We always think that no, we won't get out of it, but trust me, you will. Time and patience heals everything. Okay, I'll give you a live example of myself. Okay, I just started out as a YouTuber. I just started out, and what I do is that I script out, I shoot out, I then edit it, and then I upload it. And I do this on a weekly basis. Like, I've just started out. Yes, I've been receiving a lot of positive support and a lot of moral boost from people who I actually genuinely trust and believe in, but I'm not going to get everything rosy, right? I'm going to get haters. I've been getting haters since day one, and people have not been believing in me, and they've been telling me that no, you cannot upload, you're making rubbish. And there are going to be haters who are going to throw all sorts of criticisms at you. Do these haters actually stop me doing from what I'm doing? No, they don't. Because I'm not going to stop uploading videos. I'm going to keep making them because I believe in myself. That's how life is. Basically, in short, what I'm trying to say is that life is going to throw all sorts of bullets at you. It's going to shoot all sorts of bullets at you. But then it depends on you whether you want to sulk, which we don't want, or use our bulletproof jacket and keep believing in ourselves and keep striving and keep hustling and doing what we really believe in. Okay, a still elevator or a lift, it doesn't make sense unless it has its ups and its downs. That's how life is, and that's the beautiful part. It's never going to be that smooth. It's going to have its ups and downs. It's not meant to be perfect and smooth. It's all about human evolution. It's all about working on yourself, being compassionate, spreading happiness, being positive. Life is always not going to be smooth. It's not going to be like a smooth road. It's going to be like India's roads. It has to be bumpy. Else you won't learn anything. And for those who are watching this video, I want you to take part in this initiative as well. It's pretty easy. It's very simple. Okay, this is what you have to do. Okay, either make a sketch, either make a painting or any art form representing a blue whale. Done. Once you're done with that, you write a message, any message, a positive message like life is beautiful or anything which you think would make anyone's day and happy and would make their day and they would be all happy looking at it. Then you click a picture of that ish and upload that either on Facebook, Twitter or on Instagram and put the hashtag #happybluewhale and blue whale challenge together, and I'm going to put the hashtags in the description box below. In fact, Schbang on their social media pages have actually shared with us a cute step-by-step adorable tutorial of how to make a happy blue whale via origami. In fact, let's stop talking. In fact, I'm the one talking. And let's do this. Let me just show it to you how to make it. I have followed their video where they've actually taught us how to make an origami blue whale, and I just thought, let me just do it right over here. So, let's go. put positive messages on this. So what I'm going to do on these blue happy babies, I'm going to click a picture and I'm going to upload it on my Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. You can follow me there and you can see what I have done, and you can, let's carry on the campaign and let's support this beautiful initiative. And so that the next time when someone types happy blue whale or types the blue whale challenge or any related keyword, he actually sees these beautiful babies and not those dirty negative images of encouraging people to go play that suicide mad game. I put everything, all the details down in my description box. And also I just wanted to add, I usually do not make serious messages videos on my channel. I'm pretty lighthearted and funny in most of my videos, I think. That's the motto. But anyway, I don't make serious stuff, messages and stuff. So join us and let's put an end to this deadly blue whale challenge. Okay? I hope this video was encouraging and motivating and inspirational, because I was when I saw the initiative, and I just wanted to pass on that message through YouTube because I have the channel and I just thought, why not? Let's take advantage and let's use it to my level as to how I can spread happiness to this beautiful platform. So yeah,